after getting the subpoena, you delete 33,000 emails, and then you acid wash them, or bleach them, as you would say, a very expensive process. So we're going to get a special prosecutor, and we're going to look into it, because you know what? People have been, their lives have been destroyed for doing one-fifth of what you've done, and it's a disgrace, and honestly, you ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Secretary Clinton, I want to follow up on that. I'm going to let you talk about it now, because everything he just said is absolutely false, but I'm not surprised. In the first debate,
and we really, the audience needs to calm down here.
I told people that it would be impossible to be fact-checking Donald all the time. I'd never get to talk about anything I want to do and how we're going to really make lives better for people. So, once again, go to HillaryClinton.com. We have literally Trump. You can fact-check him in real time. Last time at the first debate, we had millions of people fact-checking, so I expect we'll have millions more fact-checking because, you know, it is, it's just awfully good that someone with the temperament of Donald Trump is not in charge of the law in our country.
Because you'd be in jail.
Secretary Clinton.